Hey everybody, it's Scorch82, and welcome back to God of War Ascension. Holy shit, we just had a crazy last part. We fought a boss that had a battle that seemed to go on forever. And we got the Amulet of Ouroboros from the guy, and it gives us the power to decay or heal things. So, at the end of the last part, we healed this bridge and busted it again, so I'm gonna keep healing it. Build this shit up and then climb on it. Be awesome. Maybe, just maybe. Alright. Okay, so first thing I'm going to do is I am going to upgrade. Looks like we got a couple more powers left, or weapons, or whatever they are. Increase area of effect, decrease cooldown time, 5,000 orbs. That may be helpful later, I'm not really sure. Whatever. I'm gonna upgrade my Hades power here. Army of Hades, so now we've got the rage move unlocked. That'll be fun. Unlock magic attack for another 3,000. Let's do it. Underworld Agony, and for 5 grand, let's finish it off. Let's do it, do it, do it, do it, let's go. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Sweet. My god, this house is freaking sweet. I don't know where to go. That's the bridge. Aha! Must've gotta climb this part. No? Well, that's boring. Not really sure where to go now. Can't go that way. Can't jump down the pit. Maybe I need to be standing on something for it to work. Probably what it is. Let's decay it. Hopefully it's not a matter of... Aha! I see. Here we go. Now we can do it. But first, I need orbs. Hoo-wah! There it is. There it is. No wonder it took so damn long. Oh my, a dead body. Our dear beloved Oracle. She has reached Elysium. Passage to Delphi. What is down here? Doesn't appear to be anything. But my blades look a lot cooler now, I have to say.
Fear you are beyond aid.
Do not worry. The situation before me is clear. I have waited for this day. Your thoughts are clouded and your mind conflicted, warrior. I can feel it. You seek the truth?
Yes.
So be it. But remember, the truth always comes with a price.
Enemies, innocent, kin.
Your bond is complete. What's done is done. It cannot be undone.
No.
The Furies infect your mind because you run from your oath to Ares. They will stop at nothing should you resist.
So the Shade speaks the truth.
The intentions of Orcos are pure.
Orcos? But he is a Fury.
And he will play his part in time. My time grows short. To be free of the madness that infects you, you must defeat those who hold your bond with the God of War.
How can I defeat the Furies when all I see is illusion?
Across the sea, the lantern of Delos keeps the eyes of truth.
Delos?
Find the eyes, and they will show you the path to freedom.
Find the eyes? Poor Oracle. Aletheia, the Oracle of Delphi, gifted with prophetic sight, her dying words spoke of the eyes of truth. They wait across the sea in the lantern of Delos. Alright, passage to Delphi. Here we come. Holy shit. Oh man. Gotta jump! Ooh. Almost fell off. That would have sucked. What's over here? Shall we go down? Let's see, there's health and magic. Looks probably the way we're supposed to go, so let's search back over here for stuff. This also looks like the place to go. I may not be able to go back now. Fuck! Hold L2 and press square. Okay. Gimme! Fuck off! Rage! Yes! Yeah. All right. Let's go back here. The Rage of Hades. We call it Rages. Let's hope it wasn't a bad idea to pick that up yet. Aw. So anticlimactic. I didn't mean to do that. Good thing there's a magic thing there. I didn't mean to do it. I pushed the wrong button. Yoink. Alright, let's go back. 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 Through the gates with looks like Poseidon on them. Poseidon or Zeus, one of the two. That doesn't work. see if the giant arm will do anything to the face. I was expecting another slide here. Another crazy Mario slide. Hold L2 to activate. Yield. Awesome. I suppose that would have been my next logical choice. I kind of want to cut these things down. Bullshit. Walking really slow through this water. Oh no, another siren! I'll get you. Oh, what the? It's not working! That's stupid. Fuck you. Fuck off. I got some health! I do like health! I don't like this bitch. Yeah. I don't know, it was kind of lame that the attack didn't seem to do anything. I didn't really catch that it only worked on certain enemies or whatever, but I don't know, man. I just don't know. But at the end of the cistern, path leading to the cistern, there's treasure chests. I do like a good treasure chest with a good eyeball inside. All right, let's get to getting. Gotta jump down there. There's probably stuff down there. Uh-oh. Enemies. Magic time? Yeah. Fuck off. Die. Oh, that hurt. Die. Die, dog face. Evaporate! And I will evaporate you! Vaporize with purple flame! Oh, Fuck you. Sword in the chest. Oh man. That guy had it coming. Okay. Now, what's in here? Is there anything in here worth getting? This place just looks like it's rot with stuff that I can find. What better place to hide things than in something called a cistern? And it's going to be maybe not so obvious. Oh, there we go. It's a power that will let me fix these chests. That's cool. So having seen those in past areas, that is what makes them have a point. Is that the right place to go? Must be. Let's go down there. See what's down this little hallway that doesn't have anything. What's this? Of all the prophecies I have seen, this one haunts my dreams. Remains hidden. We've been here before. Yes, we have been here before. At least it certainly seems we've been here before. Oh, not one of these fucking things again. Die! Oh, he got me. God damn it. It's not my fault he takes up the whole space. Vaporize! Give me health. Don't swing it! Don't swing it! No! Bloodthirsty combo! Die! I will tear you apart. Oh, he exploded in my face. What a dick. Lightning bugs. No. Give me the rage! Yeah! Hold L2 to activate. Are they gonna prompt me for every time I can use that? Sort of takes some of the fun out of discovering secrets. Or even just the path forward. Like right there. That's my own intellect right there. Haha! Aren't you proud? You're proud. Like, yeah, man, we're proud. You're awesome, yeah! Can I decay it? Not any further. Yes, go that way. I can tell the future, man. Which means go this way first to see if there's something around. Can't I fix the house? Don't you hate pants? Alright, we'll do our nice little wall walk behind the little waterfall. Find ourselves back at this section where the door is. This is the village of Kira. I might be able to go this way. Guess so. I wonder if I should have tried opening that door. It's back at the water wheel. We'll have to fix it. Can't fix it. I did activate it. Oh, it's because I'm not standing on it. That's perfectly great. Fix that shit. Yeah. Get red orbs back. Yes. I can collect these twice. Ha ha! Success. Can I heal the cows? Maybe it doesn't work on organic matter. Alright. Let's see if an enemy shows up. Come on, bro. Boom. Could I have actually jumped up to that? If I could have made it or not. Can I jump down there? No. Shit. This is probably going to result All right, let's pull it down again. Get on it! Decay! I don't really know what's going on here. Oh, I think I see what I have to do. Here we go. I can suspend objects. Decay, there we go. That'll hold it in place. Excellent. That's a pretty ingenious puzzle, actually. I applaud you for coming up with such a thing. Okay, got all the way up there now. I can do it. Heal me. So it moves while it's healing. That's cool. I'll take it. I'll take it. Fix that bridge. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to walk in there. The village has water now. Now I'm going underground. Hello, underground. The grotto. Okay, so I don't have Poseidon's trident. I would gather I probably don't have unlimited air. So I don't know if any of the other shit that I have is actually allowing me to breathe underwater. I really don't remember what I got. I guess if I die, we'll find out. Kratos is the man. Hold his breath forever. Where the F is this? Oh man. It's one of those golem things, but he's an ice one. Fuck you. There's another one. Uh-oh, he's Rager. Hit your stupid friend with it. Oh. No! I almost had full rage. Shit. That was fucking terrible. Hate these fucking things. Piece of shit. die. Fuck you! Man! Slammer! Gold orbs. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on, hit me. Let's go. Man, that sucks. Such a waste. Because I can't do any damage to him. That's bullshit. Whatevs. I'll take it. What am I aiming at? This. Let's break it. Hey, it let me through. Awesome.